Hey there digital friends, in this video I'm going to show you how to use banking apps in rooted mobile. This method also works for Pokemon Go. To use banking apps in a rooted mobile, we need an app called Magisk. This Magisk hides the root from the apps. To download the Magisk, head over to xta.com and you can find the Magisk which you need to flash. Magisk 15 version is the latest version, so you need to download the Magisk 15.0. After installing Magisk, you need to download an app called Flashfire from the Play Store. This only works with root. So after downloading Flashfire, you need to press on zip file, then choose a file and choose the Magisk file which you downloaded now. Now you need to flash the file from Flashify. Select the first option, then press yep. After that, you need to press use provided. This will start the flashing process. After processing, it is flashed. Now you need to reboot your mobile. After rebooting, you need to install an app called Magisk Manager. That Magisk Manager app link is provided in the description below. After installing that, you need to open Magisk Hide. Here you need to select the banking app which you are going to use. In case of Pokemon Go, it is already selected because it is detected as an app which does not need root. So in case of banking app, you need to select that. After that, let me check the safety net status. It shows the safety of your phone. Now let me show you from Pokemon Go. Now let me show you this banking app, which is a banking app from Google. This also works with Magisk, as I have hidden the root from the this app. That's all for the video, guys.